you always had this crush on Shah Rukh Khan.
प्यार तो तभी भी था मुझे. First love is first love. I don't care. जो भी है, I want to romance Shah Rukh Khan.
All these link-ups that we tend to hear, maybe like with Aamir Khan, Apar Shakti Khurana.
Apar Shakti and AK are just too special to me. My relationship is very strong with them. मैं अभी अपना शकल तो नहीं बदल सकती. तो I can't be like her. So you can only appreciate beauty. Have you seen Sanya dancing? मैं सानिया के साथ डांस करती हूँ क्योंकि मुझे पता है कि मैं थोड़ा इम्प्रूव हो जाऊँ. Hi, this is Fatima Sana Shaikh and you're watching me on Bollywood Hungama. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon.
On lighter note, when you saw Katrina Kaif dancing to Suraiya, yeah, was that a moment of envy for you? That how can anyone dance so beautifully?
Yeah, Sanya. Have you seen Sanya dancing?
Yeah.
So I'm in awe. I love people who are great at dancing because I always wanted to be, you know, I wanted to dance well. मैं मुझे ना musicality का कुछ नहीं मालूम था. अगर beat होता था ना तो अब मैं उसको पकड़ती थी ऐसे. So मतलब मेरा full coordination खराब होता था. But I feel happy because मैं सानिया के साथ डांस करती हूँ क्योंकि मुझे पता है कि मैं थोड़ा इम्प्रूव हो जाऊँगी. I feel happy for them and I appreciate her beauty. I've like a woman crush on her. She's stunning. You see her like वो set पे आती है ना तो आप बस देखते रहते हो क्योंकि वो इतनी खूबसूरत है.
Okay, so talking about the crush, so you always had this crush on Shah Rukh Khan.
अभी भी है.
And so I was just watching today and I saw this picture of you and Shah Rukh together in 1, 2, 4. So where you were a child artist.
Yeah.
Do you think that he'll agree to doing like a maybe romantic lead opposite you?
Inshallah.
मैं after 1, 2, 4.
So what? 1, 2, 4 से क्या होता है? प्यार तो तभी भी था मुझे. मुझे 1, 2, 4 में first time मालूम पड़ा कि उनकी wife है.
अच्छा.
मैंने बहुत रोया. मेरा दिल टूट गया कि कैसे उनकी wife हो सकती है. So for me यार first love is first love. I don't care जो भी है. I want to romance Shah Rukh Khan.
You want to romance Shah Rukh Khan? Okay. You met him off late?
No, I मेरे में दम नहीं होता. मैं वो सामने आते हैं ना मुझे हिम्मत नहीं होती उनको हेलो भी करने की.
Right.
क्योंकि यू नो व्हेन यू आर अ फैन ऑफ समबडी एंड यू ग्रोन अप उनके पोस्टर्स में साइड में रखती थी हर बुक पे उनके फोटोज चिपके हुए थे वो जब सामने आते तो आप ऐसे हाथ पे ठंडे हो जाते. इट्स अ वेरी वियर्ड फीलिंग बिकॉज आई एम नॉट समबडी हू गेट स्टारस्ट्रक. आई लव बच्चन सर एंड आई रिस्पेक्ट हिम एंड ही इज अ लेजेंड. But like even with AK, I'm not starstruck. With him na, I'm a ekdam aisa behal ho jati hu main. Aisa.
You've also been part of Chachi 420.
Yeah.
That was, I think, a beautiful character that you played. You played, yeah, Kamal Hassan's daughter.
Yes.
And it was such a lovely film. And
yeah.
Kamal Hassan and Taboos. Tell us about the experience of working with someone like Taboo. She's
amazing, outstanding. That Andhadhun film.
Yeah, I was about to come to that.
Oof.
Yeah.
कितनी अच्छी है वो.
She is
amazing.
And she doesn't age at all.
She doesn't.
And
she's so stunning.
She looks so stunning. Yeah.
I don't know how that happens. No, but यार मैं बच्ची थी मुझे इतना कुछ समझ नहीं था. मुझे बोलते थे हंस लो मैं हंस लेती थी रो लो रो लेती थी. For me it was like I'm on a playground. You know as a child you do not take anything too seriously. Everything is too pure. You are innocent. You are unadulterated. So that those emotions also come out like that. Your acting is also, you do not think, it's not calculated. As you grow older, you know, you tend to calculate every emotion. So for me, Chachi 420 was just fun and games.
Talking about occupational hazards, so all these link-ups that we tend to hear, maybe like with Aamir Khan, Apar Shakti Khurana, how do you deal with such stories?
It's very weird. Because my mother keeps on watching TV and the other day she showed me, अरे तुम्हारा फोटो आया है मैं देखो तो नीचे क्या लिखा है. So you know it's very weird and I used to get disturbed. I felt like you know explain yourself. अगर आपको कोई accuse करेगा किसी चीज़ के लिए the first instinct is to come out and tell you कि भाई ऐसा क्या है जो आप कौन से मतलब कहाँ से आपको लग रहा है कि ऐसा है. या इफ यू आर एन अग्रेसिव पर्सन यू विल अटैक. इफ यू आर अ सबमिसिव पर्सन इवन देन यू विल यू नो टॉक अबाउट इट. बट नाउ आई डू नॉट फील द नीड टू बिकॉज आई फील दैट नो मैटर व्हाट यू डू पीपल आर गोइंग टू टॉक. लोगों का काम है बोलना वो बोलेंगे. नो पॉइंट गेटिंग अफेक्टेड बाय इट. पीपल हु राइट दीज थिंग्स आर द पीपल हु विल मीट मी एंड मीट मी नाइसली. सो आई मीन इट्स देयर जॉब बट I hope they sleep well.
I hope you sleep well. But does it affect your maybe relationships with the say Aamir for example, or maybe Apar Shakti?
Apar Shakti and AK are just too special to me. Why should I get affected by it?
Mm.
My relationship is very strong with them. Mm. With I think even if I hang out with anybody, you and me, let's go out for 3 dinners. You know, people are going to talk. Abhi, what to do? Hi, this is Fatima Sana Shaikh and you're watching me on Bollywood Hungama. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon.